Seriously
fun.
It looks like you're floating.
Well, a rather unique watercraft was spotted on Okanagan Lake Saturday that kind of looked like a giant pumpkin.
Today we are having a giant pumpkin paddle demo, and our hope is that next year we will have a giant pumpkin paddle race here at Kin Beach. So that's what we're doing today, and John Deeks is going to get in the winner of last weekend's giant pumpkin weigh-off that we did at Davidson Orchards, and he's going to do a paddle demo, so showing us how it's done, so next year we can do a bigger event.
We have the Vernon Fall Festival, which is the whole month of October, so we're looking for events and to have things that would attract visitors to come and that are unique to Vernon. And so we thought, you know, there's pumpkin regattas in the East Coast. I've never heard of one in the West Coast, and with our harvest season and we naturally grow squashes and pumpkins, so we thought, why not give this a shot and a try? We'll see what the concept is for next year. Like we said, this is a beta test to see if it actually will work. Something fun and unique for Vernon.
For Castanet News, I'm Darren Hatchew in Vernon.